The Jukebox of York is a Tier 6 British battleship that is one of the most protected ships in history, so naturally, it gets slapped from every angle. The main problem this ship will face is every person on the planet plays Tier 7. So 9 times out of 10 it will find its way into a Tier 7 match. It has a sonar as its unique ability, if you remember correctly. This ship was one of many ships to sink the Scharnhorst at the Battle of North Cape, using its radar as one of its most useful tools in locating the ship. So naturally this ship has no radar. Because why would you need radars? Actually, let's compare it to its tech tree counterpart. The King George V has better fire chance, detectability, reload time, rudder shift time, and has a plane, whereas the Duke of York gets a 1-use sonar. Note this can be swapped for a secondary booster at any time. But that's about all that's important. Your main enemies in the Duke of York are seen on your screen right now. I believe the best strategy on playing this ship would be to play it like a King George and run away whenever you fight more than one person. Remember, this ship doesn't have good armor and can be citadeled through the front at Tier 7. So there are two builds you can use for this ship. The Chad build, and the I have for some reason invested my commander resources into this build instead of the far superior one. Build. The first build is using Andrew Cunningum using these skills. This allows you to get brilliant British accuracy, AP, and range. The other build consists of Charles Madden with these skills. Doing this will allow you to obtain up to 5 heals, which you will most definitely need. But you lose your accuracy and range. If you find yourself in a tier 5 or 6 match, load the AP and destroy some plebs. Otherwise, if it's a tier 7, immediately give up and use the power of British H.E. In conclusion, the Duca di York is challenging to play, and statistically the King George is better. But for some reason I can't stop playing this ship. Please help, guys, it's a serious problem. So that's where I'll leave it today. If you enjoyed, like, subscribe, yada yada yada. I have a few videos currently in the making, though I'm not sure which one I should finish first. I'll leave a pinned comment and let you decide.